coming down from Cloud Nine. Hello.
Alright. Tupac's back, hologram. See the invisible hollow man like Kevin Bacon. Dre, I'm waiting when Detox leaks all cops and beats. But right now, I'll need a recipe. Like it was in the mail, then addressed to me. I'm a lesser beat, like Pleasure Pete. I'm trying to be a ruler, but don't measure me. I'm not 1 foot, like I got one took. My bishop just took your rook. Now I got the juice, OJ. I murdered this shit and I rolled away. I'm trying to blow up and explode today. Like a suicide bomb on a roadway. Next to a US embassy. I keep thinking endlessly. And I got suicidal tendencies. I stay up late, kind of playing my fate. And I wait for the date that I leave the state. And the grief for the great, but I'll still be awake. Other cousin and death just gave me a break.
What?
Spitting out bars, yeah, I'm better than Drake. But spitting out bars ain't all that it takes. When I'm spitting out bars, so I'm called to the gates. Dealing with my cards, but I got my ace. Got it tucked in my sleeve in a special place. Like a kid who hides in a special place. When his parents fight in front of his face. He's wild rap, so come back, bass. The fact is that he owes back taxes as a Baptist. So this rap shit's what he's captured until the rapture begins. Now the caption is sent. Happened to him, it could happen to me. The fact that it's evil, it's a re-roll. And the people don't seem to be peeping through the people. Better keep your hands and feet in the seat though, cause you need those for the sequel. When we stay near the center for the heat, so I can turn lethal when I'm in the matrix and I enter the cheat codes. Said Tupac's back, hologram. I said Tupac's back, hologram.
Goddamn.